people just don't expect to hear their justices talking about porn or calling each other sociopaths.
The most recent events come close on the heels of the removal of Justice Ori Melvin on criminal conviction for campaign violations.
Partisanship and anger and sort of internal toxicity.
The court has nowhere to go but up.
The American Law Journal with attorney Christopher Naughton on WFMZ-TV, Channel 69.